Good morning, Cobras, and welcome back to this edition of your Cobra TV News.
Today, we'll be giving you information about school news and more. My name is Sammy Tepper.
And I'm Jenna Romero.
Cobra TV starts now.
Calling all Cobras. If you haven't already, be sure to check your classroom line and fill out the climate survey, which the link has been sent for.
Our Cobra boys basketball team will be playing True North today at Palmer Park for their tournament. Be sure to wish them good luck when you see them in the halls.
Cobras, best buddies collecting used or new Legos for 5 hours community service. If you have any further questions or donations, please see Ms. G in room 160.
Today's the last day for the NHS Toy and Food Drive. Those who still have to turn in your donations, visit their respective club sponsor.
Students, next Monday, orchestra and chorus classes will be hosting their winter concert at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. If you have any questions, contact Ms. Bass.
Our Cobra alumni band will also be hosting their winter concert Tuesday night at 7 p.m. in the gym for $10. Be sure to show your school spirit.
Seniors, if you want your baby pictures to be featured in the yearbook, be sure to submit them soon. Also, don't forget to turn in your senior quotes as the deadline has been extended. For more information, please see Ms. Santiago.
Well, that about wraps up this edition of your Cobra TV News.
Also, don't forget to follow our school's Instagram at smsh_cobras for school updates and more. My name is Jalen Romero.
And I'm Sammy Tepper.
Have a great Cobra Day.